one thing that has so many levels in the show is the idea of masculinity and multi-generational ideas about masculinity, which I love how you see play out. You have Prosper, and then we have Ralph Angel, and then Micah and Blue, and all of these men are dealing with kind of masculinity in their own way. And I think that's so progressive of the show to show how it has evolved in the Black community for Black men specifically. Is that something you guys have talked about consciously?
Not really.
No, it's just in the world.
It's so interesting, you know, and I'll say this again as, like, you know, on both sides, you know, somebody who creates content and absorbs it. I feel like we all have such similar experiences as a people that even when we're, it's just like, we don't have to speak about everything. We don't have to say everything. You know, it's just the world, once again, the intention of the show, which to me is to, like, bring an emphasis on simplicity when it comes to us. We're always, because we're so dynamic and because we've dealt with so much in America, when we're seen, it's always super. We're always, you know, we have to be more than just human. When that was our initial inheritance, was just to just be. But that was also what was taken away from us. So we're so used to seeing ourselves even either hyper or less than. But what do we look like when we're just, you know what I mean? Just average without, you know, any connotation. Just average in the sense of just being. Like, how do we look? Like, what does that pace feel like? Like, do Black people even know how to exist without that extra angst or pressure to be anything other than existence? Mm-hmm. And do we get to see that? No, is the answer. But do we get, like, I wish there's so many projects, people, et cetera, that I'm just so curious. Dick Gregory, et cetera. Like, I just saw a play, but just people where you're like, damn, like, I just want to see these people. Slowly. I don't want to, like, watch a, you know, I'm going to give an example. Like, say we made a movie about Oprah, who's still alive, you know. Yeah.
He's still alive.
Yeah. Overly. You don't want to see the movie and be like, born in Chicago. Da-da-da-da. Oprah Winfrey Show. Ends Oprah Winfrey Show. It's like the highlights. But it's like, when do we get to see the reality of our whole experience? It's the slave narrative. We always see the trauma. We're always seeing the effect, the response. But when do we get to see the triumph, the victory, you know, the progression, the evolution? Because things different. Everything's different. But we don't always get to see our process. Our process is taken from us. We just always see the product, yeah, you know, of whatever we experience, you know.